You guys ready to go fast? We're gonna do Curdo. That's Curdo. Turbo mode. Oh yeah, this is happening. So, pretty much what it's described, turbo mode. Everything's a little bit faster. The only thing that's not fast is like, I don't really remember them all actually. The fuses on chests that like have timers that like before they blow up, that's the regular time. Bullets, I believe, are about the same speed, if not a little faster. Enemies move around faster, you yourself move around faster, and of course reloading is also the same speed. The enemies kind of have more of an advantage than you do. So yeah. Oh, we gotta do, come on, we gotta go fast, we gotta go fast. Turbo mode, turbo mode. Oh, wow, this already. Actually, wait, how much? 25, we'll see. Oh, whoops, wrong way. Come on, we gotta be fast, we gotta be fast. Something's in my eye. Shit, I got hit because of it. Yeah, pretty much this is just gonna be, fast. Nice. Ah, damn it. All right, so far so good. Oh, nice. No. Ah, damn it. Come on. Alright. Gotta go fast, come on. Alright, there's the boss room. Oh, shit! Okay, good, got that head back. Wow, the creep. So early in the run, I don't have anything. I haven't even found a chest yet. Oh, hurry. We gotta be fast. Come on. It's probably a chest. Alright. Let me just make sure. I just want to make sure there's no red or black chest around. Just to be sure. Because, I do kind of want to go for that. This guy right here. I forgot what it's called. The little mini game. Oi! Alright, we got blue chest. And the empty room. Go with the blue chest. Meh. Oh, dueling pistol actually might be good. Or actually, We'll sell it. I don't really want that gun. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Use that for health. Oh, fuck me. Ah, fucking already got hit. Okay, there we go. Dueling pistol's not that bad when it's fully synthesized. Come on. I hate this map layout. I like the ones when they're like... Well, you weren't even aiming that way. Alright, okay. No. What about me? There it is. Oh, nice. And it's a chest. Perfect. Here, we'll drop this. All right, cool. This is how you gungeon. All right. I mean, if I had to choose between that and the other one, I'd... Nice. Nice. Hey, not bad. All right, we're good. First good. It's a pretty good first chamber. Good first chamber. But remember, gotta be fast. I think it was at 1.2 where My good buddy Gavin, he had turbo mode on for like a year and a half when he was just casually playing this game. And it took him a while to notice. And he was like, man, this regular mode sucks now. I want to go back to turbo. Because he played it so much, he just got used to the... I think he was trying to do like another mode too, so it was like he was playing challenge mode and turbo mode at once. So he just accidentally added extra difficulty. Oh. Alright, store. Anything worth stealing? Oh, I'm totally stealing that. I'm gonna tell you guys right now. Totally stealing it. Soon as it's loaded up all the way. Thank God, full heart. Cool. We'll just just do that and steal that. Thank you, sir. All right. Actually, I should probably use this. Like the weaker enemies. Oh, cool. Got my ammo back. Cramped ears is pretty much gonna work. I'll save it for enemies like this. Ugh. Yeah, strong enemies I'll probably use it on, but by the next chamber then, yeah, I'll definitely have to use it to clear the chamber. As of right now, the dueling pistol fully synthesized is way better than the regular. TBH. Oh, red chest. I already know I got enough for a key. Yoink! Whoops. Wrong way. What do we get? Oh, wait! Good item. So we'll go with that and that. That's a good turbo run. Getting some good stuff. Boss. Ration, M16, meh. Kinda meh. Another key, just in case, which there actually might be another key here. You fucker. Oh, grenades, get away! Alright, cool. Yeah, might be a chest. Oh, it's a mimic. Ooh, reload faster. Cool. Because we're going to need that because we're going to be going super fast. Super fast. Yeah, I'll use Shovel Knight's gun. Oh, nice, a key. Fuck, I got hit. But I don't think I've ever had the Shovel Knight's gun fully synthesized. I guess it also pulls up. Yeah, also pulls up a shield. Nice. Nice zombie bullets. This ammo I don't actually mind wasting. Bam, look at that. Let's try. Whoops. Second time I've done that. Okay, nothing there. Yes. Not exactly a great gun, but I'll keep it to sell it later. Ooh, flare gun's good too. Nah, I'm fine with what I got. I'm happy. Shout out to the random key that I got while digging. good. This turbo mode is good.
Very good.
Alright. Yeah, we'll probably do. Actually, we'll hang on to the dueling pistol just to, see. Oh my god, this is god tier. Oh, nice, a discount. Beautiful. Thank you. Oh! You're gonna have a bad time. Oh.
That leads to nowhere.
Now we'll go right here. Get out of here, Cthulhu. That chicken's poisoned. It's poisoned chicken. Nice. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Oh, fuck. Shouldn't have shot him. He was on my side. Oh, nice. Man, this... Holy shit, I'm getting a lot of good support stuff. Alright, so no more poison and fire, I believe? I could be... completely wrong. Wow, okay. Oh, good. The crypts. I said the crypt. Not the crypt. Not the crypt keeper. We'll get a key. Triple gun, man. Get a heart. Some armor. For right now. Nice. We'll go down. Well, it's terminal mode, we gotta be fast. Nice. Come to me, money. There's the boss room. These two rooms are gonna possibly link. Ooh, yes they are. Oh, nice. Man, all good shit. Probably. Kinda prematured that shot, but thankfully I killed two bullet cans with that. Alright. So... Yeah, I'll go get that. So, I guess... Yeah, we'll just go with the night gun. Oh, this asshole. And of course, I already got hit. Hey, fucker! Oh, nice, a blank. That was a good ending, way. I'm gonna run into the creeper in the next room anyway, so I'll see what I have there. I'm kinda shocked I still have the smoke screen. I was debating if I wanted to get that ration or not, but I'm like, eh, I got a pretty good amount of guns. But that's happened before where I'm like, oh man, I got a good amount of guns but no health, and then I just get demolished. Alright, let's do it. Oh, nice. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Even more! Fantastic. Heart back. Oh wow. Okay. Choose an area. Oh. Okay. I need one more key. One more key, and all the chests will be practically open. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Wow, this game being extremely generous with the ammo. I think because of the music note I have, I'm pretty much one-shotting everything. Hey, which is good, I'm not complaining. Wow. I just fucking annihilated his shit. Oh, hell no. No, we're gonna go get the thing. Yoink. Oh, I lost that wall. I can always get it back. Nice. Monster blood. Nice. I guess we can check out what's down here. What kind of statue we got? Not really. It'll eventually go back up. I got the science cannon. Key, obviously. Oh no, I'm kind of digging my layout right now. There we go. Now we're going back to one hits. Ah, oh, fuck. That's why I forgot you can't get hit either. Hey, but I got a shield. Thanks. I ran off the side there. So now... Oh, I got it. It's okay, it's a turbo mode. We're going fast. Give me that money. Beautiful. All an ass. Blank, thank you, sir. Oh, stinger. Damn it. Sure. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get this. Oh, yeah, fuck, I got quick upload. Come on. Ah. Fucker. You are a special kind of ass. Alright. Oh shit, I just realized the creep is in here. That's okay. Oh shit, I forgot. Mimic. Oh, nice laser sight. Thanks. I'll take that. That. And... Meh. Alright, cool. Alright, so good items. Good items. This is a good turbo mode. The final chamber. I mean, I'm doing horrible with the boss fights, but hey, I got some good stuff. Good stuff. Alright, so... Let's see if the game's nice to me when it comes to ammo again. Fucker. Okay, cool. Ugh, I only got 6 shots left. We'll do this one. Oh, hell yeah. And it freezes. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. So 62 bullet cases, that's still pretty good for anything we may need. Come on. You'd think the fire would do more damage to them. Or do any type of damage. Oh, beautiful. We got a chicken buddy! We got the chicken. Oh, wow, how did I not get hit? Nice, got a heart back. Alright, well, I gotta figure out what I'm doing. Yeah, we'll go with the sunlight javelin. Haven't had this bad boy in a while. I should have muted my phone. I forgot to do that. Oh, sniper scope. Or sniper rifle, I mean. Actually, here, let me switch to this. Oh, whoops. Wait for the money. A little rough, but we're still... Oh, hello. weapon. Just to see if I come across any more chests. Ooh, yeah, we're not doing that. Oh, that's it. Okay. You know, we'll go with this one too. Why not? Alright. Turbo mode dragon, let's go. Assist me, my chicken brethren. I'm not dealing with that shit. Oh, cool, I got the map. I got the map for the fucking level. There we go. We did it, chicken buddy. Second phase time. Get them chickens! Alrighty. Turbo mode. Wait. Huh. Oh, I must have scooped up junk. Oh yeah, I got a map that I... Oh, just a key. Didn't need it. I gotta go turbo. My little chicken buddy's gonna stay behind. The chicken must stay in order to help out any other Gungeoneer that needs to get out of there. Give it a turbo. All right, cool. Turbo mode. Enter turbo mode. So that's how you go fast, and that's turbo mode.
Wind to whisper one truth. Body the floor, bullet the roof. Ammo with a pass, killing gun shall shoot. Non-stop hammer cock by the man of shots, man of-